Very good morning to all of you. Welcome to Narayana online classes. Today I am going to discuss 8th class chemistry assignment. Topic is synthetic fibers and plastic, in which the first one is, nowadays which synthetic fiber is used for winter wear? Acrylic. So answer is the acrylic. This is used for winter wear. This is also synthetic fiber. Next. Coming to second one. Define polymer. What is the polymer? Polymer means, before that we have to know about the monomer. Here so many small chemical units are combined together to form a large unit. The large unit is called as a polymer. So here answer, small identical chemical units combined together to form a large unit. Is called polymer. For example, if we take the chain, in the chain, so many same identical small rings are combined together to form a large chain, in which the small ring is called as a, one small ring is called as a monomer, the total chain is called as a polymer. Next, coming to third one. What characteristics make artificial rayon better than natural silk? Generally, the rayon is look like a, that means chemically identical to cotton. But which shines like silk, and which is appears as a silk. So rayon is also called as a artificial fiber. And here rayon, which is cheaper than the natural silk, and which can be woven like silk fibers. That's why the rayon is better than the natural silk. So here rayon looks like a cotton. But which shines like silk. So which appear which appears like silk. And rayon is cheaper than the cotton, cheaper than the cotton and therefore the rayon is better than the natural silk. Next, coming to fourth one, how synthetic fibers changed our daily everyday life. How synthetic fibers changed our everyday life. Okay, synthetic fibers are generally which are absorb the less water and dry faster, and some of the synthetic fibers are waterproof, and synthetic fibers are durable and cheap cost and less expensive, that means less expensive and most affordable. That's why synthetic fibers are which is used in everyday life. So here synthetic fibers are absorb less water and dry faster. Dry faster, and some synthetic fibers are waterproof. Some synthetic fibers are waterproof. Next, synthetic fibers are less expensive everyday life, synthetic fibers are used. Next, coming to fifth one, if we use cotton cloth and cotton ropes in preparing a parachute, what will happen? Cotton ropes should not be used in preparing parachute or the ropes in a parachute. Generally, the cotton which is not used in preparing the parachute, cotton ropes are not used in the preparing the parachute. What is the reason? Cotton becomes porous due to the high wind. The cotton becomes porous. Porous means which becomes a form small holes in cotton, small holes are formed. So if cotton is used to make parachute, it becomes porous and goes down quickly, and which is comes down quickly. Ropes used in parachute should be very strong and tensile to be lifted along with the parachute offending gravity. So therefore we use nylon ropes as ropes in parachute. Compared to the cotton, nylon is the better. That's why we use the nylon in preparing the parachute. Thank you. I hope you all are understanding the today topic.